Hi, it's Jan from VanMobileWorld.com, and we're gonna make nice maintenance videos about the Alpha models. Let's see how we do it. In the today video, I'm gonna show you how to deassemble your front suspension and do a couple of maintenance activities on it. So the first step is take this off. And then you can take off the front wheels, which is really easy with this 15mm axle. You can use, of course, a nice dob key. I don't have it here in my shop, so I do the maintenance with tools people have at home. So I don't want to use fancy tools. I want to show you that you can do maintenance with standard tools. So with one hand I push up the suspension in order there is no tension, and I take this one off. Sometimes it goes a bit difficult in case of there is a bit of glue put on, in case of it. So I put it on the side. Of course, I expect that people don't have such a nice table, but you can do it with a standard table. Now I lower it a bit in order I can reach it easier. So this one I take first off, make sure that you remember where were the washers, because here between is a washer, and if you don't put it back, that's not a good idea. So just remember how you put it in. There's also on the website an exploded fuse available, so in most of the times you can see also there how it was. Then you pull this out. This goes a little bit difficult. So you have a bit of space here to take this screw out. So there was plenty of Loctite on it. Bit too much, it could be a little bit less. Then here you have this Velcro. So I take off this protection and take this off, and then you really make sure that you don't unravel this end of the cable. So it's better to put this cover again on, otherwise you might not get it back in this tiny hole again. In this video I will put it straight back in. But there are more videos about how to clean your brake hub, how to change your suspension setting, how to change your brake fluid, brake plate. So there are more videos, just have a look. So first what I do is check if this top is perfect. I twist it around to make sure it fits through this hole here. That's always a, to have a little bit patience. And then make sure you find the old spot back, and then tight it well. Put here the brakes on, and here to put a cable tie to make sure that this is a kind of extra safety feature. In case of this, this arm goes a little bit difficult back because it's dirty over time. It could be jump off the brake cables. Theoretically, this is not necessarily, but I would say safety first. Put it back in and put this cable, brake cable there again with the Velcro. I first cover up now this cable in order I'm not injure myself. Here in the middle, make sure you have this washer between. And again, put some Loctite on it. Tight it properly, and then put again some Loctite on the edge, on the end of the. Tied it again properly, and then the last two screws, put some Loctite here already, yeah, it will stay there. Yeah, come on. It should be not necessary to put Loctite because you have already counterforce from this thin Mutach. What is the name in English of this part? Not. But still, I prefer to take less risk than more risk, especially if it's on a such an important part of your bike. To put some drips of Loctite extra on it, it's not gonna make a difference in weight or money. So I prefer to use enough, but make sure you don't put that much that the Loctite is gonna go in these ball bearings or in this ball, I think, bar end something. So what I mean is that it doesn't go in here. So use Loctite, but not that much. Then, yeah, tie back the axle and put on the top the spring and the screw back.